wait, right there. I'm so out, I'm so out. Did you hear what you just said? You want us to pay you and not be compensated basically for our
brand. No, that's not what I'm talking about.
You're gonna go out and pay a bunch of other people, but you want us to pay the same thing that they're gonna do.
Can I clarify?
Okay.
We would love to partner with other celebrities and influencers.
But from an investment perspective, you don't need the cash.
That's a nice problem. She's gonna get exposure from being on this program.
But that's what she is. She's a gold digger. She's a gold digger.
No, she's not a gold digger.
Did you just call me a gold digger?
Yes.
A gold digger. Listen, that's not you.
That's why I called you a gold digger. It wasn't a personal issue. It was more about coming here, not really wanting a deal, but looking to get the commercial.
That sounds pretty personal.
I think Shark Tank's for people of all kinds of different